Why did you watch Uncle Frank's
I'm Jamie Leslie. I'm a news editor and I'm in 12th grade. My favorite memory on the newspaper was my first sports coverage opportunity. It felt really natural to me. It felt like something that I could see myself doing in the future, and it sort of let me take elements of my past, my passions for sports and writing, and sort of merge them. So I feel like the second I hopped on that coverage, it just clicked for me. And since then, I've kept doing it. I've gotten to expand my skills in that realm.
I'm Anya Rao. I'm a senior and I'm one of the editors-in-chief of the newspaper. Honestly, I think my favorite thing about being on this paper is that I feel like I really have a voice here at a huge high school. I feel like I've been able to connect with the community in so many meaningful ways and actually be able to make change and see my work have an impact in this huge community. And I think it's also just brought me so much closer to people that I never would have met and just taught me about all of the amazing things that go on every day at this high school.
I'm Taj Horwitz. I'm one of the news managing editors. Joining the BHS newspaper has been one of the best experiences I've had at the high school and one of the best decisions I've made all the way back in 2020. I think journalism is important because it's a tool that people can use to make change and be active in their communities. We investigate and we supply people with the tools that they need in order to make the change that they want to see in the world. My favorite part about being on staff is definitely production. Once a month, we all come in together and we make the actual physical newspaper that you hold in your hands. It's a time where we're not only working, but we also eat together, we laugh together, we joke together, and it's made me really close with the other people on staff and is by far my favorite part of.
As a Journalism 1 student, we'll kind of come into class and Ms. Anderson or Ms. Wise will give us a lesson or we'll continue working on something that we've been doing before. And then we have time to talk to our editors and reconnect with our projects that we've been doing in the past. So it's sometimes like a work period, sometimes it's more of a lesson. It kind of depends on the day.
People always say to put yourself in uncomfortable positions, but you don't always have the opportunity to do that. On the newspaper, you have the opportunity to do that every time you step into the room. You're always forcing yourself to have conversations with new people and try new things. And the development of that is exciting every day and really helps you develop as a person, as a writer, as an academic, all of the above.
Like an image, let's start thinking about layout for the front page of sports, or we have a really good graphic or infographic for arts or news. We want to make that really big